Assalamu alaikum, my dear friends. This time we were given an experiment to prove the weight of the air. Alhamdulillah, many of our friends has demonstrated and proved it with the basic objects what we have in home itself. I would like to share some interesting things about air. What is air? Air is all around us. We cannot see it, but we can sense it. It's a mixture of different gases made up of 78% nitrogen and 21% oxygen, and also has small amounts of lots of other gases too, such as carbon dioxide and hydrogen. Air also holds water. When it's a hot summer day, you might have heard the word humidity. What does that mean? Humidity is the amount of water that the air can hold before it rains. Now, let us see what Allah says about air in the Quran. Allah says, He who sends the wind, so they raise clouds and spread them along the sky as He will, and then break them into fragments until you see raindrops come forth from their midst. Then, when He has made them fall on whom of His slaves as He will, they rejoice. Surah Ar-Rum 48. Okay, now let us see the weight of the air. Now we are going to see the weight of empty balloon. See the weight. Now let's blow the balloon and see the weight. See, the weight has increased.